Did you know that the COVID-19 vaccine is the fastest vaccine ever created? Researchers went from identifying the virus to efficient vaccines in less than 300 days. For the next pandemic, many experts are aiming to create an effective vaccine within 100 days, which could save countless lives. Here are three important factors in making that happen. Some of the COVID-19 vaccines differ from vaccines developed in the past in that they use the mRNA approach, which uses the virus's spike protein sequence. Once injected, it instructs our cells to become their own vaccine manufacturing plants. mRNA technology has sped up the development process by months and possibly years, and it is absolutely necessary to stick to the 100-day goal. Clinical trials for the COVID-19 vaccine included more people in different demographics and locations than any other vaccine trial. Also, many of these trials were reviewed in real time instead of after development, which cut down the approval time. Both of these factors speed up that approval process, which gets us closer to that 100-day goal. Creating the next vaccine in 100 days would be useless if it can't be distributed effectively and prioritize those who need it most. The WHO is advocating for countries to invest in localized healthcare. Normalizing virtual healthcare and providing the tools to access it are also essential for prioritizing the most vulnerable. Having a vaccine just one day sooner could save more lives. Imagine what 200 days sooner could do. Let's call on governments to provide the vaccine to everyone, everywhere, equally.